who had the privilege of doing residency from LV Prasad Eye Institute, Hyderabad. The time when I was about to finish my residency, you have this feeling of a sense of relief that you're, and sense of enjoyment that you are done with your residency. I had this feeling of incompleteness. It's like a mother's food. When you have it every day, you crave daily, but when you stay farther or longer away from it, you start longing for it even more. So I just wanted to come back over here again, and I've joined here as a cataract and refractive fellow.
Initially, my interest was towards joining medicine. However, I couldn't get through the entrance exam. Then I got to know about optometry through my mother, and it was interesting. So I decided to join optometry, and today I don't regret the thought of taking optometry.
LV Prasad lo nenu ikkada work cheyadam naku ento happy ga undi, because every day nenu patients ki work up chesaka vaalla loss lo naku icche blessings, vaalla face lo chuse happiness daily, nenu kuda vaallanu chuse ento satisfy avutu untanu, because vaallaki manchi treat chesanane na feeling.
Meranam upulasta me Jharkhand se aayi hu. Jharkhand me itna opportunity nahi hai, main 10th pass karke ghar mein thi. तब मैं सोच रही थी अभी मैं क्या करूँगी, क्या पढ़ाई करूँगी. तब मुझे एलवी प्रसाद आई इंस्टीट्यूट के बारे में पता चला. मैंने कोर्स 2 ईयर्स का है, तो मैंने यहाँ पे आया. फिर 2 ईयर्स ट्रेनिंग होने के बाद यहाँ पे एम्प्लॉयमेंट मिला.
आई नेवर न्यू एनीथिंग अबाउट ऑप्टिका, ओनली हियर आई केम आई गेट मायसेल्फ इन्वॉल्व्ड इन ऑप्टिका ट्रेनिंग. द डॉक्टर्स मे प्रिस्क्राइब your spectacles, but you as an optician, you have to make it as a responsibility to do the dispensing that that patient needs to give them a good sight.
We all knew that LVPEI is a research-oriented institute. The idea of this I got during first day of my clinical posting, when I was posted with one of the cornea faculty, and he did not allow me to touch patients, and he sent me directly to microbiology lab to find about certain patients. Basically, he was teaching me how to calculate sensitivity and specificity. Back to back 2 days, he gave me this exercise. By this very simple exercise, he taught me how important clinical research in day-to-day practice is.
I'm a physician assistant from Africa, especially Liberia. I just want to tell every person thank you, because back home, from where I come from, most people have suffered from eye conditions, and I was given the opportunity to be here to do a 1 year study program.
The fellowship at LVPEI has a perfect balance between the clinical and surgical exposure and also academics. The morning classes encompass everything. When we practice further, you're not limited to the knowledge of your specialty alone, but you become a good general ophthalmologist as well.
At the point of joining, I just knew that optometrists can only do refraction and dispense a pair of glasses. But there is a lot much to optometry than what you see. During the course of my internship, I was posted in the low vision departments, and I realized that there is a lot of difference which you make in the life of the person who has very low vision. You do a little effort and their life changes.
నేను మధ్యలో స్టడీస్ ఆపేశాను అనమాట. అయితే లేదా ఇంకా దాని తర్వాత ఏం చేయాలి అని ఆలోచిస్తుంటే మా రిలేటివ్స్ దగ్గర ఇక్కడ ఎల్బీ ప్రసాద్లో ఓ ఎన్ఏ ట్రైనింగ్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ గురించి నాకు చెప్పారు. దాని తర్వాత చేతన్ గారిని పరిచయం చేశారు. చేతన్ గారు నాకు ప్రోగ్రామ్ గురించి ఓఎన్ఏ ట్రైనింగ్ గురించి నాకు చెప్పారు. నాకు బాగా నచ్చింది. దీని తర్వాత ఇందులో నేను జాయిన్ అయినా ఎమ్న గారు శ్రీలక్ష్మి మేడం మాకు ట్రైనింగ్ కోచింగ్ ఇచ్చారు. దాని తర్వాత ఎమ్మడి ఇదే ఎల్బీ ప్రసాద్లోనే ట్రైనింగ్ తీసుకొని ఇందులోనే జాబ్ నాకు ఇచ్చారు. ఆఫ్టర్ 2 ఇయర్స్ ట్రైనింగ్ తర్వాత నేను ఓఆర్లో వర్క్ చేస్తాను. అయితే వాళ్ళు పేషెంట్స్తో ఇంటరాక్ట్ అయినప్పుడు చాలా మంచిగా అనిపించారు. వాళ్ళకి సాయం చేస్తుంటే
this atmosphere slowly forms you, molds you into a much better person, and helps you build your own character. It has taught me the importance of integrity, work ethics, and most important of all, empathy towards patients.
It's your interest, your passion to learn, you know, that should drive you through to pick up all that you need to pick up. And whatever goals or expectations that you set to meet during your training program, I assure you, you will definitely meet up with those expectations.
I'm very fortunate to be one amongst the first fellows to join Kode Venkatadri Chowdhury campus. Working at secondary center with limited resources, we had to deliver the best to the community, and in turn we get lots of love.
The institute or the fellowship program offers you opportunity with respect to everything. When we join, we are students, but towards the end of the fellowship we end up training the ones who just joined. We are nurtured into somebody who's capable of not just performing what they have learned, but imparting the same knowledge to the subsequent batches.
I had to leave my 6-month-old child back at home to join this fellowship, but now I don't have regrets because I have completely transformed into a new individual, and my child also became very independent, and he also sends me to hospital with a smile on his face and waves bye every day.
These 104 weeks have not been easy by any stretch of imagination, but when I look back, they just leave me with fond memories to cherish and a sense of self-pride and self-belief for the onward journey.
ఇప్పుడు నా కాలం మీద నేను బతకగలుగుతున్నాను, నా ఫ్యామిలీని కూడా నేను పోషించగలుగుతున్నాను.
డ్యూరింగ్ మై ప్రోగ్రామ్ ఐ డెవలప్డ్ ఎన్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ టువర్డ్స్ రీసెర్చ్, సో ఐమ్ ప్లానింగ్ టు జాయిన్ పోస్ట్ గ్రాడ్యుయేట్ డిప్లొమా ఆఫ్టర్ ఫినిషింగ్ మై ఇంటర్న్షిప్.
మే ఆగే సోచే హూ కి మే ఓర్ థోడా అచ్చా బడా ఘర్ బనాంగి.
ఐమ్ 100% కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ దట్ ఆఫ్టర్ దిస్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ ఐ గోన్ టు గో బ్యాక్ హోమ్ టు కంట్రిబ్యూట్ టువర్డ్స్ ది ఆర్ట్ ప్రాసెస్ ఇన్ మై కంట్రీ. థాంక్ యు ఎల్వీ ప్రాసా ఆర్ట్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూట్.
I intend to put up a low vision practice for myself after completing year.
Every prasad is not only for India, but is for the whole world.
Thank you so much, LVPEI, because naaku ilanti chance ichinanduku.
When I go back home, I'll miss my friends, I'll miss the faculty that I've come to know and have taken me like one of their own.
Ee opportunity ichina ana LV prasad ki krutagnatulu.